もう絶対ないだろうなって思います、ね、単純に絶対ないだろうなって思うけど。
Boom! Right there. She's proving to be a phenom. No one has come close to beating her.
मैं नहीं कहूंगी कि मेरे को कम मत समझना तो मैं मेरे को मतलब पीछे मैच के देखकर कोई भी मतलब कम मत नाकना और मैं हर
In the semifinals of the One Women's Atomweight World Grand Prix, a submission specialist and an elite level wrestler battled it out for a shot at Angela Lee's One Atomweight World title. At One Empower, Ritu Phogat and Itsuki Hirata bested their opponents in action-packed bouts.
Forget about it! Ritu Phogat dominant!
But the path to the semifinals looked very different for each fighter.
Good left hand there from Ritu. High kick from B. B wants to keep it standing.
Ritu Phogat never quit on herself. After losing her Grand Prix spot, the Indian Tigress battled against Lin Hachin to earn her way back into the tournament.
She waited to time that leg kick, create the momentum to move forward, and now she's got a bad spot. She's really going after that arm.
Overhand right from Ritu.
Ritu's just too strong. She's got to keep digging those underhooks, create that movement, create that space.
She was an underdog going into the quarterfinals against number two ranked atomweight Meng Bo, who was looking past Phogat.
Getting ready to touch her with that right
hand.
Oh, bang!
When they finally squared off, Ritu showed that she not only belongs amongst the elite of the division, but that she has the tools to go all the way.
तो बिल्कुल मैं उस टाइम दिमाग में कुछ नहीं आया मैं मेरे को यही था कि मतलब मुझे इस टाइम को मुझे नहीं लगता कि ऑटोमेट कैटेगरी में मेरी रेसलिंग का किसी के पास तोड़ है.
Overcoming Meng Bo was a landmark victory for Phogat that drew in validation from fans and fighters.
Mostly is message like this, you are really champ, you are really fighter, your comeback is like really bilkul kafi acha lagta aur bilkul main kyunki mere jitne bhi chahne wale hain unka support hai unka pyar hai ki main aaj yahan pe hu aur bilkul
you can really see how you know tough she is and she's a really big heart so there's no quit in her.
We need to go get this next win and get one step closer to being India's next MMA world champion.
With the nation behind her and the momentum of a big win, Ritu marches towards one gold.
केज में जाकर ये दिखाना है कि इंडिया से भी बेस्ट फाइटर हैं और पूरे वर्ल्ड में भी मतलब इंडिया में भी बेस्ट फाइटर हैं.
いやもう本当はしっかりレスラーだなって感じと、まあ、右のパンチしかないかなってところです。
まあ、リトゥがすごいというよりかはやっぱ対策不足なんじゃないかなってすごい思います。今までの選手がそのグラウンドができなかったっていう選手なだけであって、まあ、自分とやったら分かるんじゃないかなと思いますね、まあ、絶対勝つ前提でこう楽しむってところが大事かなと思います。
Itsuki Hirata will be Phogat's greatest testAn undefeated Japanese phenom with an electric personality. She's had to overcome adversity to maintain her perfect record.
Kind of run. Oh, she got her though. See how she's got the over under? Boom, right there. Puts her down across the hip. That's what she does.
Just a really impressive performance from Itsuki Hirata.
And the young star feels the mounting pressure that comes with success.
かけじゃないけど、そこのプレッシャーが大きいかなと思いますね。勝ち方を求められるようになって、まあ、どう何を求めてるのかっていうのがすごい気になったので、なると、まあ、いつもの試合よりかはやっぱ負けたら終わりっていう気持ちが強いので勝負に出れない気持ちっていうのかなんか。
Thankfully for Hirata, she has the guidance of Japanese mixed martial arts legend Shinya Aoki.
ですけど、まあ、勝ってよかったねっていう声じゃなくて、まあ、勝っても俺は褒めないぞっていう感じの、まあ、その厳しい言葉を伝えてくれるのがやっぱ青木さんかなっていうと、この画面越しとはやっぱ直接じゃ全然違うかなって思います。青木さんがロードトゥワンのメイン張った後に控え室に呼ばれて、まあ、お前に次は託したぞって言われた時、
文脈のある格闘技と次の格闘技背負っていくの、もうあんな ふぬけどもじゃダメだこいつにやらせるからあとよろしく
やっぱ一番自分の中でも大きい言葉だしまあそこのプレッシャーってよりかはよしやってやるぞっていう言葉というか気持ちになったかなって思うのでまあそこが一番心に来た言葉かなって思います
On the 29th of October, two rising stars collide on the road to Angela Lee's world title.
で満足せずにもチャンピオンとできる切符握れるだけかなと思ってるんで、まあでもリトゥはないです。あいつはいつきに負けます。
बिल्कुल मैं ये कहूँगी कि मुझे मुझे कम आंकने की बिल्कुल भी भूल मतलब भूल मत करना और रही बात मैं अगर वो सोचती है कि मेरे पास सिर्फ एक ही है तो बिल्कुल मैं ये कहूँगी कि अगर मेरे पास वो एक है तो मेरे पास वो स्ट्रॉन्ग है